A battle of athleisure titans, the Vuori Sunday Performance Jogger versus the Lulu ABC Jogger. Which one is better? Pound for pound, who's on top? Who's gonna win? Let's go. We're gonna start with the fit and the stretchiness on the Vuori Performance Jogger. Right when you pick this up, you'll feel that lush, buttery, smooth polyester feeling to it. It feels very much like a Nike dry fit kind of jersey material. It's cut just right, tailored just enough to have a clean look, but not too tight where it's constricting and not comfortable. Also helping in the comfort department is the stretchiness, which is so good. It aids in that slim, tapered look with comfort. On the Lulu ABC Jogger side of the house, very similar material. It's got that lush stretch, and I'd say the Lulu material is less buttery. It's more of like just the clean, almost like dolphin. I've never touched a dolphin, but it's like that smooth kind of material. It's also got that stretch, which makes it so that even though you're wearing a jogger, you look put together, and also it's comfortable at the same time. Now, this is where it gets a little bit complicated for the Lulu ABC Jogger. Or maybe it's where it gets complicated for me. Lulu is doing a great job trying to serve different people, different needs. They make this ABC jogger shorter for people like me who have short legs. They make it in a skinny fit versus a classic fit. So they're doing their part, they're doing good. But for myself, being a special unicorn and all, I need a fit that is skinny and is shorter at the same time, which is not available. For me, the skinny fit in size large is just right in terms of fit. And then the shorter inseam length is also just right. If I'm gonna be paying $120 for an ultimate jogger, I need those things to be just right. In terms of the trim, Vuori has everything that I would expect in a jogger. You got the lace here, which you would expect in joggers, but what I really like about this is the faux kind of zipper cutout. It doesn't really do anything, but it's there for looks, which is nice. And the pockets in the back do have zippers so that if you're doing a workout or running out of the house, you can stick your keys or stick your wallet in there and not fear that you're gonna drop it or it's gonna get lost. Stitching is on point, very quality, nothing hanging loose, hanging out. And I do love this ankle cuff right here, which helps with that silhouette tapered look when the cuffs are hugging your ankles. Just really good look. If you guys have been following my clothes reviews, I don't like really big logos, so this right here is a turnoff for me. Now, yeah, if you're wearing a long shirt, that's fine, but to me, it's a bit of a turnoff. I just don't like text, especially. It just makes it feel rigid, corporate-y, formal, and I don't want that feeling. Also, too, this logo on the front, yes, it is small, but I would have loved to see something that is a color that doesn't stand out so much, maybe just the black on black, something just really subtle. On the Lulu side, very similar to what you would expect for any sort of Lulu pants. You got kind of like this signature stitching right here behind the knee. You got your signature Lulu logo, which is the kind of color on color like I was talking about before, very subtle. Just a really clean look overall. You also got the faux zip fly here, which doesn't really do anything except, you know, hold it for looks. And then you also got the ankle cuffs down here, slim, tapered, really clean look. Yes, it is a jogger, but yes, you can take it out on errands. I wouldn't feel comfortable wearing these pants in the office because I don't feel like it's business casual enough, especially with these laces hanging out. But I think on a lazy Friday, you could pull it off, you know, you could tie this up, you could wear some, like a Henley with a vest and pull this off on a Friday. Stitching quality, nothing less than you would expect from Lulu, nothing hanging out, stitching is all very tight, very good. Something noteworthy, the Vuori versus the ABC Jogger is the actual fabric. The material, the way it's built, it's just got more of a structure to it than the Vuori pants, which are just really, you know, for lounging more so than going out and doing stuff out there. My verdict on these two pants is that they are overpriced for me. They're great quality pants. They check off a lot of the boxes, but the one box that it does not check for me is the inseam length. Now, with the elastic ankle cuffs at the bottom, I do need the inseam to be good out of the box. And for these, even with the shorter length Lululemons, they were a tad too long, and you can see the bunching up at the ankles, and I'm not going for that look. And if I'm paying a premium price, I need everything to fit just right out of the box. But if you don't have short legs like me, I would definitely check out the Cuts AO Jogger. I'll link it up here for you guys. It's just an awesome all-around, literally perfect jogger if you don't have short legs. Don't get me wrong, these are both great pants, but with someone with short legs, if I'm gonna be spending over $100 for a jogger, it's gotta fit just right. And I know Lulu does complimentary hemming, which saves my butt for any other pants, you know, ABC pant or even the Surge hybrid jogger. But for this one, because it's got that elastic cuff, it just won't work out. If I had to pick one nit for both of these joggers, it's that they are not necessarily office friendly. I wouldn't necessarily feel right wearing these joggers in the office, again, unless it was like a casual short day Friday. But even then, I would be a little self-conscious. I would just want something that looks more put together and less athleisure-y. But if you're buying something just for working from home and running errands and even squeezing a little workout in, these pants are great. It's just not necessarily office-friendly, business casual. And if you don't have short legs like me, these are awesome pants. I bought these with my own money, not sponsored at all. However, for me, I will be returning these because of my short legs. I hope this was helpful in your decision of buying joggers. I'm just happy to help out. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comments section down below. Make it a great day. Catch you on the next one.